I've been Jerusalem twice. I found some very open-minded Muslims from local community, and as well as some Jews. There are the people who really, you see, they making every sort of effort, peace, harmony, with belief, with their own sort of spiritual belief. But then I do believe the all major religious tradition. So all have the same potential to create harmony, to create peace of mind. So sometimes, you see, people, very genuine, feeling, sometimes their effect remain limited. Once politicians or some other people, due to their behavior, due to their speech, sometimes, you see, the things become more complicated, then these people's effort remain very limited.
Yes,
too much emotions, too much emotion. I think negative emotion. Frustrations, hatred, anger. That's the greatest obstacle. So I think as a first step, these too much emotions, too much negative emotion, this should be cooled down. Reduce. Forget these things. I think for the time being, I think more festivals, more sort of picnics. Let people forget these difficult things, these emotions, and make personal friend. Then start to talk about these serious matters.